Since June 10th, the Iraqi government has been involved in increased fighting with Islamic insurgents from the Islamic State of Iraq and the Sham. ISIS, as it's commonly known, has taken control of large swaths of the country.
These pictures seem to show the last moments of five Iraqi army prisoners as they're humiliated and taunted by their ISIS captors.
In response, Iraqi security forces have been carrying out indiscriminate air attacks which have killed more than 75 civilians and injured hundreds in at least five cities that Human Rights Watch has investigated.
الساعة السابعة قبل الأفطار بثلث ساعة فجأة سمعنا صوت الطائرة، كذلك فجأة ضربت، يعني سمعنا صوت انفجار قوي. احنا بالمنزل كنا الجميع، كل من يسأل على أخوه على ابن عمه على، فذهبنا للموقع. اثنين من الغربانة شفناهم على الأرض.
The government has dropped barrel bombs, which are a sort of improvised explosive device, and they have absolutely no capacity to strike a particular target.
بالضبط نفس هذا البرميل اللي قدامك مال المي، لكن حجمه أصغر. برميل دائري، برميل دائري لا أعلى. إحنا ما باقي منه شيء. البرميل تعرف عبارة عن شظايا، باقي شيء بسيط، يعني باقي مجرد شظايا أكثر شظية، يعني ما يقارب نص متر.
At least three different witnesses told us that they have seen between four to six unexploded barrel bombs embedded in the streets in Fallujah. These unexploded ordnance pose an incredible risk to the civilians who are forced to live amongst them. The use of barrel bombs and other indiscriminate weapons in areas which are heavily populated by civilians is a serious breach of international humanitarian law. Residents told us that there was no presence of ISIS fighters when the strike took place.
هاي همات يعني عصابات، هاي همات يعني يقول داعش، هاي هم يقول هنا بيها مقاتلين، هاي بيوت بيها عوائل آمنة ومكتظة بالعوائل ووسط المدينة هاي.
بعد خمس دقائق بعد الصاروخ اللي قطع الكهرباء، بعد خمس دقائق ضرب برميل، البرميل وقع على منزل جاري، والأب والأم والبنات أربعة بالمكان، كلهم عبارة عن قطع لحم.
The effects of the barrel bombs have been absolutely devastating. In Fallujah, witness after witness told Human Rights Watch that not only did barrel bombs fall in residential areas, but in both Beji and Fallujah, Human Rights Watch documented attacks on the hospitals in those two towns. Now, hospitals are protected during times of war.
المستشفى ضرب ضربتين، قلت لك يوم 16 برميل ويوم 17 صواريخ. على الكلية، على الجدار، فلش الواجهة مال الكلية، جي على الجدار، ما هذا الجدار نزل عليه. فلش الواجهة مال الكلية كلها.
Human Rights Watch is calling for the Iraqi government to halt all indiscriminate attacks on civilian areas and for all foreign governments who are providing military support and assistance to ensure that that assistance is conditional on the fact that the Iraqi government and its forces are compliant with international humanitarian law.